Marvin Vettori, I know there's a lot of people out there very happy for you tonight. Congratulations on your fourth straight win. How do you feel?
I'm going to tell you the truth. I don't feel great. I don't think I did a very good job. I feel like I can do much better. But, man, these guys, tough. I thought I dropped him in the first. And I thought, oh, I'm going to finish him. But he came back. His ground game was solid. He couldn't get nothing on me. I was sure of it. But he was active, man. I was like, man, this is going to get tired or what?
Right.
And he never did. But today I got hell of stronger, man. Today I got hell of stronger. Thanks, Nate, for the tweet I'm just seeing now. Today I got hell of stronger, and it was a hell of a fight. I've improved a lot tonight, and I'm so happy I got the win. I was super tired. I was very tired at third, and I dig deep on the fourth and the fifth, and I was able to make it a boxing fight. That's where I wanted the fights to take place, and I knew I had an advantage there, and I could stuff his takedown. But man, the guy is tough. But yeah, man, as expected, he's the guy number four, and
again, I'm in the mix too.
You better put me in the game soon. I'm not even in the game yet.
Oh, we'll get you in the game. There's no denying that you are now in all of those conversations that you have wanted to be in for years. You mentioned that third round. How did your body hold up physically overall? Looked like maybe the elbow was giving you some issues, but perhaps I'm reading into that.
He kicked me a couple times. I blocked it, but I take it on the elbow. Man, you know, I was good. This fight gonna get me so much better. I already know, but I'm so happy I'm walking away with the victory. It's for every Italian that believes in me. For all the Italians that are struggling, this is so important to me, man. Thank Kings MMA. Thanks, Marcus Mollica. Thanks, Julian Chua. Thanks, Neyman Gracie. Thanks, Chase Chico. We chase your dream performance. Thank you, every athlete at Kings MMA. Let's go, baby. It's just the beginning.
I know you came to the United States from Italy several years ago in pursuit of this dream, and the Italian dream is alive and well. Jeez. Hey, before I let you go, as you look forward to 2021, you've set yourself up for a massive, massive showcase next. Any name on the tip of your tongue as to who you'd like to share that
octagon? Let's go, Burattini. We're going to make a hell of a fight. Let's go, baby.
Works for me. Paulo Costa is the call-out. Marvin Vettori, great job tonight. Congrats on the biggest win of your career.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you.